Sam Hugan has been the JV basketball coach at Gulf Coast High School for the past 5 years. Before that, she was a player at Naples High School. NBC2's Ender McDevitt explains why today's return to her alma mater was filled with emotion.
Every time Sam Hugan steps foot into this gym, something feels a little different.
Geez, I started going to Naples High basketball games when I was in sixth grade.
But this time around, it will be extra special because of the name that will forever be spelled out on the court and the impact that that name had on Sam's basketball career.
This is the first time I'll be coaching on the floor, it being named after Coach Walker. So that's huge, and that's, you know, a big part of my life.
Dave Walker coached 33 years at Naples High School and became a part of thousands of young student athletes' lives. He racked up 612 wins and was inducted into the FHSAA Hall of Fame. But it wasn't his success that will stick with Hugan. It's his coaching style and wisdom.
The one thing that stuck with me and it will stick with me the rest of my life was every time we walked in the gym, he would start out with never fear your opponent, but always respect them.
Today was a different kind of respect for Hugan as she walked into her home gym as the JV coach of the rival Gulf Coast Sharks.
It's kind of an iffy feeling because you want to almost be cheering for the school you played for, but at the same time, you're here to coach and win and do well.
And her Sharks did just that, pulling out a hard-fought 38-36 win. A bittersweet feeling for Sam's mentor, who was watching the game from above.
I think about him every game I coach. I mean, it's just he made such a big impact on my life. I will never forget any of the moments I had with him.
In Naples, I'm Andrew McDevitt for NBC2.